The monsoons have a way of bringing everything to life, even the dormant yearning for long drives that stays buried through the fiery summer heat only to emerge afresh, along with nature in all its vivid tints and shades of greens. On 5th July 2024, we commenced on a road trip from Mumbai to Mumbai via Kharghar, Karjat, Mahabaleshwar and Tamini Ghats. Now, should I say we were lucky? Yes, as the weather was cloudy and it was raining off and on the entire route for 3 days. Yes, indeed, for me it was a lucky strike by weather. We commenced our journey at 7 a.m. with all four of us in good lively spirits, excited and charged up, hoping our journey to be full of excitement and hoping to witness nature at its best, with mountains, rivers, lush green forest which is freshly drenched by rain and wearing a thick coat of fog. This was our initial journey from Mumbai. Anyway, our first destination en route was to have breakfast at Navratna Vegetable Restaurant on the highway of Vashi, an ideal place for clean hot Indian food and value for money. It has never disappointed on many previous occasions. After having a lovely breakfast, now we are heading to Mahabaleshwar, but we decided to take a detour at a place called Kharghar to have a look at one of the resorts, towards Karjat. So let's see how it's going to be turning out. We are at Kharghar, and this is an 18-hole golf course on my, as you can see, right across. It is currently closed because of the monsoon and some maintenance going on, because they have expanded from 9 hole to 18 holes, as you can see. Kharghar Valley, very nice. Wow, beautiful. It's almost the line of international standards. You can see they have the entire stretch and the greenery and the meadow look. Very nice. I will be sharing with you in very soon the costing and the pricing of our entire road trip. How much did it cost for the car, the driver, that's another transportation, the accommodation, the food, everything I will share with you. And very perhaps nice. This will help you out more better to plan your trip, just in case if you would like also to do a beautiful road trip. It was fantastic. It's 10:28 and we are just loving the drive. It's beautiful. It's raining and we are on the Pune Mumbai Express Highway. Wow. Beautiful. Beautiful. I would say Karjat is far more better than Lonavala. It's really beautiful.
Definitely. क्या बात कर रहे हैं? मेरा तो फेवरेट जगह है।
जिंदगी में पहली बार आया
हूँ। आपने क्या बोला? स्कॉटलैंड क्या बोला? कुछ बोला? हाइलैंड्स ऑफ स्कॉटलैंड। हाइलाइट्स, हाइलाइट्स ऑफ स्कॉटलैंड। हाइलैंड्स ऑफ स्कॉटलैंड। देखो, लुक एट दिस, ब्यूटीफुल। वाह, दिस इज माय इंडिया। दिस इज अ पार्ट ऑफ माय इंडिया। We are at Karjat. This is a beautiful place, a venue, I would say. It's not commercialized. It's a family which is staying here, and this is their farmhouse. So nice. Oh, so beautiful. It's very cute. Srinathji, the owner of this farmhouse, who's staying along with his wife in this beautiful place, was very kind enough to take us for a round of his farmhouse, and we were surprised to see the amount of vegetation and fruits he is planting for home use. There were pineapples, also star fruits, berries, pamelos, lime, lemons, and different varieties of banana, papayas, and I'm forgetting at the moment, and also a good amount of vegetables like lady's fingers, different types of gourds, some Ayurvedic plants for flavoring, flavoring leaves, including the betel leaf. The betel nut was also, there were five plants of betel nuts. It's really mind-boggling the amount of work this couple, Mr. Srinath and his wife, dedicate to their farmhouse, and we could see the results. Beautiful. It was an eye-opener for us.
Heading towards Mahabaleshwar, somewhere on the road.
We are at some food plaza before we embark our journey to Mahabaleshwar. So, Kailash Sarovar. As you can see, the time now is 8:35, and the roads are getting narrower. We are going on above the mountains, and there was fog. I do not know if it's fog or a mist.
अच्छा इतना कच्चा है क्या रास्ता
स्लिपरी है स्लिपरी मिट्टी का
आराम से ज्यादा वाला आराम से
देखा विजय पूरे पूरे नाके में खाली एक ही है बंगलो
क्या बात है अरे वाह
बहुत बजाते जाओ तो गेट खुलेगा समझ लो उधर डांट तो नहीं है
इम्तियाज जी नमस्ते जरा टॉर्च लगाएंगे नीचे टॉर्च
हाँ.
नहीं है अच्छा है चलो बढ़िया सो वी हैव अराइव्ड And with the help of the caretaker with a torch, as you can see, we'll be entering this village. हाँ, okay. सब आ गया? अभी और कुछ लेने के?
जूता निकाल दे। नहीं, मेरा बैग है।
जूता निकाल दे। Okay.
हाँ करो, हाँ करो, हाँ हाथ पीछे करो, काम करो हाथ पीछे करो। अरे यार, मेरे फादर विनय को ले बोलो, सेलवा ने हाथ पीछे मारा। जय जय शिव शंकर
Ah!
What a beautiful morning. The time is 6:20 a.m. Lovely, lovely, lovely.
To avoid my video being too long, I decided to have it in three parts. That's day one, day two, day three. So today is the day one. And after having scrumptious breakfast of parathas and local desi anda bhurji, we set off for a drive on the second day to Tapola. So be with me to explore the Tapola and also the cost of our journey for 3 days trip.
Excellent trip. What a trip.
And look at this fog, and we are on our drive to go to Tapola. We are at Mahabaleshwar now. Beautiful, just see this.